Monsieur l'ambassadeur, pourquoi organiser une telle soirée?
Parce que le trot en Norvège, c'est un sport très important. Et le prix d'Amérique, Vincennes, c'est la course le plus important en Europe, sinon dans le monde.
Alors, vous vous intéressez au trot, vous avez fait un discours qui montre que vous êtes un connaisseur. Quelle chance vous accordez à Yaraboko pour dimanche?
Ah, c'est difficile à dire, mais nous espérons en tout cas que Yaraboko sera parmi les trois premiers, sinon le premier.
Est-ce que vous vous rendrez à Vincennes dimanche?
Absolument, il faut y être.
Vous serez habillé en couleur Norvège?
Ah, je sais pas, il faut. Ma femme a beaucoup à dire comment je m'habille, mais je crois que oui.
Allez, la Norvège, merci.
Merci à vous.
Tom, is it a kind of pressure to be here tonight?
Yeah, it's fantastic to be invited and grateful for that.
What kind of emotion do you have to be with the ambassador and in this place?
I married me here and I think it's fantastic to be invited and we like that.
How the preparation of Yaraboko spent? Everything is okay for him?
Yeah, I think everything is okay. We tried some intervals Wednesday and everything was very, very, very good. So we are very, very happy with this form and I think the last race will do it well. So everything is okay.
You are confident?
Yes.
What are your ambitions for Sunday?
I hope we can get a nice race. Of course, we need to be very, very lucky for being one of the best. But it's very tough race, and the Redication is a favorite. I hope we can get a nice race, and that's possible to maybe be 2, 3, 4, 5.
We hope for you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
What kind of chance you think you have in Prix d'Amérique? Because the opposition is higher.
Yes, of course. Prix d'Amérique is a totally different ball game than Prix de Belgique. So we have to be realistic. And for me, Ready Cash is clearly number one. Up and Quick, Giro d'Étang, at least the best Madrid. And for me, maybe Yaraboko is kind of 5, 6,